I bet you're finding me some ecstasy or something.